Hi, I'm Kayla Harris here with Timberlake Marketing. I wanted to make you this video while I had some free time because I like showing businesses how to generate more revenue without having to pay for ads or for these huge lead gen companies for leads that are sold to multiple people. To do this, you're going to need to utilize your website and Google Business Profile to get to that first page of a Google search. And this is going to help you generate your own leads. And my top three tips for making this happen is going to be content, backlinks, and citations, which I'll explain each of those as I go. And then at the end, I'll show you the opportunity of what taking these steps could mean for your business and what volume and traffic is out there available to you. So first off, if I take a look at your website, I notice that it is one of the Google sites that are given for free whenever you create a Google Business Profile. Now these are good placeholders, but you're going to want to get a website built with a platform like WordPress or Snaps is a good one. It's a good drag and drop type platform. This is what's going to allow you to rank for specific keywords. These websites here don't typically, you're not able to rank them. So with that, on your website, you're going to want to create it with 1,500 to 2,000 words of authoritative content on that homepage with good keywords throughout that content. Now you're going to want to save all your images as keywords, and then any areas that you serve other than your main location, you're going to want to put them on separate location pages, and then you're going to want to list your services on separate pages. This is going to allow you to rank some back pages rather than trying to rank your whole website for every keyword out there. Now I'll explain what a keyword is in just a minute. What I also want you to see here is that on your back pages, you're going to want to put about 500 to 750 words of content on those. Having that content is going to tell Google what your company actually does, what you need to rank for in order to get you in front of the customers that are looking for your services. Now, if I look at your Google Business Profile, this is what you can rank in the top three maps. And to do that, you're going to want to get more reviews, photos, and citations than your competitors. Now, citations are just going to be listing sites like Yelp, Yellow Pages, Angie's that list your name, address, and phone number. Now, with you being next to Augusta, most of your search volume is going to come from here. So I want to show you real quick. These are the statistics behind your website. Your UR and your DR are non-existent. Most of the time, your DR ends up being really large. However, it's because you have this different URL. Now, normally the DR is very big because it's the .business.site and it's drawing power off something larger. But either way, these websites don't produce you any results. Again, another reason why you want to get a specific, correctly built website on a different platform. Now, as a potential customer, if I'm searching landscaping in Augusta, Georgia, that's what we call a buyer intent keyword. Now, these keywords are what's going to translate into actual potential customers because it's a service in a city. And these are buyer intent, meaning that when someone's searching these words, they have the intention of making a purchase of a product or service. And as a potential person searching that word, they're going to see the top three businesses and maps in the first page of organic URLs. 9 out of 10 people never going to make it to the second page, and most people won't even click more businesses right up here. You want to be as easy as possible for your customers to find you in order to capitalize on all the traffic that is out there available to you. Now, if I take a look at your top competitor's website for that specific search, it looks pretty good, but they don't have, they have quite a bit of content. I know that their photos don't save as keywords, so that's one thing that they're not really doing entirely correctly. However, if you take a look, they do have quite a bit of content. So that is one thing that you're gonna wanna do on your website. You wanna beat them out content-wise. And then, of course, if you look at their statistics, their UR and their DR is pretty low. Now, especially considering they have 1.38K backlinks. Now, UR and DR is that trust and power rating influenced by backlinks. Backlinks are just going to be links from another website back to you. Now, you want these to be high-quality, relevant links because if they're irrelevant or low-quality, they're going to hurt you, not help you. But you can see also that they're generating a lot of traffic to their website. Now, don't take this number too seriously because it does tend to be a little bit lower. But if you take a look at your organic keywords, which is what's most important here, if you look, let's see, landscapers in Augusta, Georgia, 250, landscaping, 300. If I continue to go down and look for all of these buyer intent keywords in Augusta, then what you're going to see is that there are well over 500 people in Augusta just looking for a landscaper. Now, those are going to be the people that are going to translate into customers for you and eventually convert them into actual customers and bring you in revenue. So ultimately, I want you to see that there is huge potential for growth here for your company. Of course, if you have any questions, please don't hesitate to reach out. I would love to talk with you more about all of this and build out a customized plan for your business. Otherwise, I hope you found this information helpful, and I hope you can find the time to leave me a little bit of feedback just so that I know it is helpful. Thanks for watching, and I hope you have a great rest of your day.